But many people still don't know how the agency operates.
That's right. Our Sarah Sanders sat down with the supervisory senior agent for the Yuma area to find out. She brings us this exclusive story.
These are the faces of the FBI's 10 most wanted. They range from suspected drug traffickers to murderers to Osama bin Laden himself. Finding them is just part of the FBI's mission.
The role of the FBI in the Yuma area is very similar to the role of the FBI nationwide. Principal role is to fight the war on terror, to combat terrorism. From there, we have priorities that fall underneath that, which include investigating counterintelligence matters, cybercrime, public corruption, organized crime, and criminal enterprise.
Supervisory senior resident agent Robert Foley says the Bureau's mission has always been to investigate crime and bring criminals to justice. But its focus has shifted throughout the years.
In the 70s, organized crime was a major focus for the FBI. In the 80s and into the 90s, the FBI was very heavily focused in on gang activity and international drug trafficking. With the course of time and changes in world events, the FBI finds itself now addressing terror as its principal priority, basically as the result of 9/11.
The 9/11 attacks also increased attention on our nation's borders. The FBI in the Yuma area works closely with the Border Patrol to prevent terrorists from crossing into the U.S. through Mexico.
Here at the FBI, we have a Joint Terrorism Task Force. And on that Joint Terrorism Task Force is a Border Patrol agent. That Border Patrol agent serves as liaison between us and the Border Patrol to share information of issues that occur on the border that are related to national security.
Local FBI agents have helped bring down major human and drug smuggling rings, as well as corrupt military and law enforcement officers. They've also assisted with the investigation into one of the worst crimes in Yuma's history, in which six people, including four young children, were murdered. But these investigations take time and resources.
We can conduct wiretap investigations once we receive a court order from a judge. We can conduct undercover operations. And we can conduct operations which involve the use of informants.
Foley says these techniques are necessary because the organizations the FBI targets are often sophisticated, and it takes sophisticated methods to bring them to justice. Sarah Sandrick, News Channel 11.
Well, the FBI's Yuma resident agency has access to resources in Phoenix and Washington, D.C., and they're able to use those resources to assist local law enforcement agencies with criminal investigations.